This is my 13th reason. If you really want to be humbled today, go back and listen to your voicemail. Not the messages other people have left you when they can't reach you when they call, but the voice message they hear when they call and you don't pick up. Because I don't know how long it's been, probably 6 years at least, but I just went back and listened to it. Sounds so bad. I didn't realize this is what people were hearing this entire time when they call me.